We've been farming in Macoupin County for over 100 years, and that's been 5 generations. My wife and I are raising twin daughters who are now 4 years old, and we hope that they would be generation 6 in years to come. It's important to us that we maintain the farm and conserve it for future generations. Looking forward to this year, we anticipated that the farm economy was going to be different than prior years and more challenging. So we focus this year on doing the best job farming with given resources, being more efficient. And we've done so this year. We've found good ways to be successful, to minimize expenses, and to optimize our opportunities. We planted about 1/4 of our corn acres this year to DEKALB disease shield products. Certain technologies we choose to adopt sooner based on our anticipated return and how it allows us to remain competitive. Disease shield products have fit that niche for us because they allow us to minimize expenses. We've been confident planting DEKALB products because of the brand's ability to marry strong agronomic package with yield potential. Last year, our disease shield products were the top performers in the field. This year again, our disease shield products were top performers. Those are reasons that we continue to be committed to the DEKALB brand.